Coming from many folds and forms of addiction, specifically alcoholism, the use of crack cocaine, and to a bottom in which I hit, and there was no else in place for me to go. And I just thank God that in the midst of it all, that he was in it for me and gave me direction. I thank him for placing the people in my life that gave me direction. I thank God for the people at the Salvation Army here in Riverhead, my leaders in the past and my leaders presently, the love that was given to me, the sense of direction. They made me feel worthy of myself. With that, coming here in 2003, eventually I got hired, and I simply began to grow because of my surrounding, the people, the care, the love, the people whom come through the doors of the soup kitchen looking for love, in which I, myself, Miller, was looking for. And in return, I can offer that back to them. Thank you, God, for the opportunity, for me being able to share something here at the Salvation Army that will give someone but just a glimpse or glimmer of hope, like what was done to me.